Yeah, look, remember that year you got your taxes back. Me and Rajay was doing great, was hardly acting bad. Cutting out fashion ads and going to the store, getting all that shit we want and leaving out with hella plastic bags. Yeah, well you can pop that fucking collar on you. Niggas you fucking with always wanted to holler on you. You threw a party that night, got pissy drunk and woke up in the morning just to realize you ain't have a dollar on you. Damn. Man, fuck that nigga. Took 5 pairs from us. Wish I could've punched that nigga. If I was older, could've called someone to touch that nigga. And since then I told myself I never trust no nigga. Man, it's crazy what that liquor do. But addiction wasn't your fault, I know it's bigger than you. But hear me out when I speak, I'm just a little of you. And I know this shit hard for you, but look, it's killing me too. Yeah. Look, you know me better than thinking I'm out here settling. I'm tryna tell my kids ain't a country that I ain't never been. Life is crazy when you live it in a structure where homeless people walk around hungry but no one fucking care. When I get rich, I'm tryna buy back the block. I'm tryna cop a new Ferrari, buy my mama a yacht. Show her I never forgot, I seen how hard that she fought. Got her this watch just to show her that we all that we got. Remember back when I was young and we was on the run. We got evicted out the house like we was fucking bums. Ain't have a dollar, remember we was eating fucking crumbs. Not having hope and thought the motherfucking devil won. Well ain't no more of that, promise we ain't going back. Let's beat the system cause that motherfucker always got. Ain't nobody in this bitch that's finna hold us back. Let them know I'm the youngin' that's bringing hopeful back.
Think I'll leave you down. I'm bringing soulful back.
I thought you motherfuckers noticed that.
So did I. I had 2 kids. I sat in a shelter for months and months. And you can't give up. That's not an option.